particular mount, and we'll show you how to calibrate the oscilloscope. First off, we got to make sure it's all on automatic, not channel 1. Next, we want to look at the division, make sure it's on 0.5, and the volts division, and it's gonna be, it has to be on 2 volts. And from there, I'm going to take the probe and connect it.
So this is 30, right? So how many spaces do we have to division?
5.
And this is 20, how much is going to be?
You gotta make sure you have your squares. All you're gonna do is just line it up with the reference line.
So this is a point.
And that's how you calibrate this. Thanks for watching.